what you expect me to say. You know that I will always find a way to fuck up everything that we ever made. Some people change and some people don't.
This is Rod Camacho, your licensed real estate broker. The house behind me is our Charlie's model unit with a lot area of 99 square meters and the floor area is 112 square meters. It has 3 to 4 bedrooms, 3 toilet and bath, and 1 car garage. And for as low as 560,000 pesos down payment, then you can own this single attached house and lot.
Sa West Beverly Hills, ay hindi ka ilalayo sa malls. Dahil 15 minutes away lang, ay andun ka na sa SM Das Marinas and Robinson's Das Marinas sa Palapala. Siyempre, mas gustong-gusto natin ang isang tahimik at hindi crowded na subdivision. Dito, mas reality yan dahil ang liit lang ng community nila at kahit maliit lang ang community ay kumpleto pa din ang kanilang amenities katulad ng swimming pool, clubhouse, basketball court, and children's playground.
For our Charlie's model unit, we have a minimum wide frontage of 9 meters wide. So on this part is our parking lot. So this is a covered parking lot. Then dito naman sa side nito is andito naman yung space natin para sa ating mga plants. So if you are a plants lover, then you still have enough space for your plants. So nang sa ganon ay magkaroon pa rin ng green yung harapan ng bahay ninyo. So napakasarap ng isang bahay na mayroong shades of plants dito sa harapan ng bahay mo, lalo't andito yung ating pinakamalaking wide portion ng ating bintana. Okay, so dito sa side na to, no, is yung ating parking lot. Tapos pag dinerecho natin to, is meron tayo ditong space para sa inyong kitchen area. That soon, if you want to extend your living area or your kitchen area dito sa likuran, pwede nyo po itong gamitin or i-maximize in the near future pag nakalipat po tayo. Hanggang dito pa po yan. So napakalaking space pa po. Mas marami pa tayong mga space na po pwede nating i-maximize soon pag nakalipat tayo. Then dito, meron tayong mga bintana at ang kagandahan pa dito ay meron tayong sliding door papunta dito sa ating service area and of course, dirty kitchen. Welcome to Charlie's Model Unit. Don't give it another shot. We've had enough, I think it's time to stop. I fucked up everything we ever made. Some people change, but you know I won't. Maria, I wanna make everything okay. Don't trust me, forgive me. Para sa kanilang main door, no? Ito ay solid wood. Yan. Tsaka malaki yung ating pintuan. So, hindi tayo mahirapan pagpasok ng mga furnitures natin sa loob kasi nga medyo malaki yung ating pintuan. So, tara po. Okay, so alam niyo kung bakit maganda rito sa Charlie's Model Unit? Ang pinakamaganda sa lahat is ang lalapad po ng kanilang mga bintana. Alam niyo yun, napakalaking bagay pag malalapad yung bintana natin dahil mas maaliwalas yung ating living area, yung ating dining area, as well as yung ating pinaka-kitchen area. So dito yung ating pinaka-living area sa side na to. Tapos dito naman sa side na to is yung ating dining and kitchen area. Then, dito sa side na to is andito naman yung ating den. Kung ayaw nyo po ng den, pwede nyo po siyang i-extend. Pwede mo siyang palakihan para maging isang ganap na kwarto. Kasi nga, may space pa tayo dito sa inyong gilid. Ayan. Meron pa tayong mga 3 meters setback dyan papunta doon sa kabilang property naman. Tapos, kung gusto niyo naman pong wala ng kwarto dito sa baba para mas malaki pa yung inyong kitchen area and dining area, po pwede niyo naman pong i-request sa developer na tanggalin po itong division na to para mas malaki yung inyong pinaka-dining area and kitchen area para mas maaliwalas yung inyong pinaka-receiving area. Then dito naman yung ating pinaka-common toilet and bath dito sa ground floor. So ang turnover natin yan, ganyan na po yung tiles natin. Yung tiles natin, konting-konti na lang, no, para maging floor to ceiling. So we have a shower area, maroon tayong water closet, at of course, yung ating lavatory. So next is our kitchen sink. So for our kitchen sink, single sink lang ito. So kayo na po ang bahala mag-upgrade kung gusto niyo po ng mas malaking sink, like dual sink. No? Pwede nyo naman pong i-upgrade yan pag once na nakalipat po tayo dito. Then dito, meron tayong space para sa ating gas range. Tapos dito naman sa side na to, space na yan para sa inyong refrigerator. Then, meron tayong pintuan papunta sa ating lanai area. So hanggang dito yan, meron pa tayo ditong setback ng hanggang 2 meters. Hanggang dito siya. So pwede nyo pa itong i-extend soon para mas malaki pa yung inyong kitchen area and dining area. So ang kagandahan kasi dito, pwede kang mag-extend either dito sa likuran o pwede kang mag-extend dun sa side na to dahil malalaki pa yung mga excess lot nila dito kasi nga this is 99 square meters po na lot area. So next is our 3 rooms naman dun sa taas. Dito sa ating stairs, no, wala tayong ginamit dito na kahoy. Lahat ito ay purong buhos. So buhos yung ating pinaka-foundation. Naka-tiles na rin yung ating steps. Yung railings natin ay tubular na bakal. Maria, I wanna make everything okay. Don't trust me, forgive me, you have to find a way. Maria, I wanna make everything okay. Don't trust me, believe me, you have to run away. What you expect me to do? Push you away when we're both feeling blue. No lies can help with what you're going through. Some things can change, but you know it won't. Why do we wait for the worst? Everyone knows that the ending is cursed. This ship is sinking, so just say the words. Some people change, but you know I won't. Maria, I wanna make everything okay. Don't trust me, forgive me, you have to find a way. Okay, so dito naman sa inyong stairs, no, pwede kayong mag-set up dyan o maglagay dyan ng chandelier ninyo, no, para mas elegante pagpasok niyo sa inyong kwarto. Ito, papuntang master's bedroom. Itong dalawang side na to is dito naman nakalocate yung ating isang kwarto. Kasi yung isang kwarto andun po sa kabilang side. So andito, meron tayo ditong provision para sa ating mga built-in cabinet. Then, this is our first bedroom dito kay Charlie's Model Unit sa second floor. At gusto ko lang ipakita sa inyo kung paano po nila ginawa yung bahay dito sa West Beverly. Ayan. So, ayan siya, no? Buhos yan. Meron tayong mga bakal. So, we can guarantee that this is matibay, no? Quality talaga dito sa West Beverly Hills Subdivision. And in fact, konti na lang din yung mga available lots dito. And kumpleto rin yung kanilang amenities dito, no? Meron silang swimming pool, meron silang clubhouse, may basketball court. Napakaliit lang na community nila. Hindi masyadong crowded. Unlike other subdivisions na sobrang crowded na kasi nga ang dami ng mga bahay. So dito, phase 1 and phase 2. Roughly na sa mga 300 to 350 units lang yung mga bahay dito sa West Beverly Hills. So ang available namin ngayon, few units na lang kung sana po makahabol kayo. Okay, so next is our bedroom number 2 dito sa second floor. So dito naman sa ating bedroom number 2, meron tayong isang bintana. Dalawang bintana, tapos meron din tayo ditong provision para sa ating built-in cabinet. Then, this is our bedroom number 2. Then lastly, is our master's bedroom. This is our master's bedroom, but bago tayo pumasok doon, eto, ipakita ko muna sa inyo yung ating common toilet and bath. So yung tiles natin ay ganito na siya, no? Ito yung ating shower area. And meron tayong saksakan para sa ating blower or sa heater. Tapos, ito yung ating water closet and of course, yung ating lavatory. Then lastly, is our master's bedroom with own toilet and bath. Okay, so wow! This is your master's bedroom and dito, pwede mong i-set up dito. Pwede mong ilagay dito yung inyong bed. Then, ito para sa inyong space, no? Para sa inyong built-in cabinet, itong side na to. Tapos, meron kayo ditong own toilet and bath. Ganun din. Complete na rin yung fixtures natin dyan. Naka-tiles na siya, tapos meron ding water closet, and yung lavatory natin. And ang kagandahan kasi dito, dito sa master's bedroom, maaliwala siya kasi nga ang lalaki ng mga bintana natin. So we have corner window, isang haligi lang dito, no? Isang haligi, wala nang nilagay na hollow blocks, tapos another, ano ulit, sliding door that leads us to our balconies. Ito na yung ating pinaka-balcony, di ba? Sobrang laki. Sobrang lapad po niya. Yan. And ang sarap dito magtambay ting gabi. Kasi nga, sa gabi lang naman malamig, no? Not unless kung medyo maulan. Yan, masarap din dito tumambay. Then soon, kung gusto niyo pong pabubungan itong inyong terrace or inyong balcony, then discretion niyo na po, mga future homeowners and investors. Future homeowners and investors, this is the price for our Charlie's model unit single attached with the lot area of 108 square meters and the floor area is 112 square meters. It has 3 to 4 bedrooms, 3 toilet and bath, isang parking lot, and a balcony. Ang price natin is only yung ating down payment is only 10% and that is 563,232 pesos only. Then, bawasan natin ang reservation fee na 25,000 pesos at ang matitira ay po pwede naman nating i-divide up to 18 months without interest. Then, yung inyong monthly down payment for 18 months without interest is only 29,902 pesos for 18 months. Then, yung inyong balance na 90% ay eto naman po yung payable natin for 20 years through bank financing. Then for 20 years, ang inyong monthly amortization through bank financing is only 42,000 pesos per month lang. Then you can own this Charlie's model unit dito sa West Beverly Hills Subdivision, Dasmariñas, Cavite. For more details about this project, trippings and reservation, dial those number na nakikita ninyo sa screen. And if you are new to my channel, kindly click that subscribe button at i-hit na rin ang notification bell para pag meron akong bagong videos na upload sa aking channel, ay agad namin kayong ma-notify. Again, this is Rog Camacho, your licensed real estate broker. Thank you so much for watching and God bless.
Never better when mistakes are made again. You know we're not the same. Hurting will break the chains. It's never better when mistakes are made again. This poison's in my veins. Liars are all the same.